Because on the other hand, if somebody asks me, for example, what should I do? And we said, there's so much of uncertainty. Conserve your cash. Sit on idle cash. You don't know how long this will continue if you spend your money. So on the one hand, as you correctly said, there is need to spend. Yes. But on the other hand, from a personal finance point of view, somebody asked me, we said, hold on to your money. Because if this continues for months together, you have to. So there's a lot of contradiction. So what do you think of strategies like helicopter money? You know, government to planes and throw money down to the poor people.
So that is a good pun, but that also will need to be done. Because ultimately, we need to understand one thing. People need to get money. If I save my money and if you save your money, I will be jobless and you will also be jobless because we have money, but we have no work. So it is critically important. Economics says that you need to work for money. Money comes to somebody free. It gets paid to somebody who's giving a product or services that propels the economy. So transactions in the economy is critically important. Money should be spent on the necessities. Luxury can take a backseat. Luxury can be delayed a little. But the necessities
will continue.
Yeah, they need to continue. As entrepreneurs, the first challenge that people have got on their hands today is maintaining their expenses and their cost to operate their businesses. So that is their first criteria. Secondly, to motivate their manpower. Suddenly, we have realized that manpower is the most critical element in the game. It is not technology. Yeah. It is not infrastructure. It is nothing else. It is the manpower. To motivate them, you need to keep them moving in the economy by making expenditure economy. They need to spend. That money comes to the people's pockets. Again, that people produce products and services. Again, it comes to the market. And it's a circular movement. It is the waterfall technology that I can call, which should be a continuous process. The water wheel, which is
recycle,
there,
bring it back.
The recycling and bringing it back to the economy. So this recycling needs to start happening, Anil.